Well, ladies and gents, boys and girls, it is nearly time for the player intros for this evening's competition. If you want to start taking your seats around the court number one, take your seats there, and within the next couple of minutes, we will be making the team intros. So get your seats now and get ready to welcome your players. That was the remixed version of that particular song. Modern music these days, I can't get my head around it. That was subtle. Well, ladies and gents and boys and girls and all those in between, it's a very, very warm welcome to Cheetham Hill on this lovely autumnal Tuesday afternoon. Hello. Just one person, but that's okay. You clap on your own, they'll throw fish at you. Welcome along to the first home game of the season for the Cheetham Hill squad here. Welcome back to the shiny new pitch up there, celebrating their big win from the end of last season, way back in May. And we're back doing it all again, the first big title defence on home ground this evening. Quick mention to some of our sponsors before we go any further this evening. Big thank you to the game sponsors this evening, to Marquez Spas, your local hot tub specialist. And luckily, it's the right weather for a hot tub. If you grab one of those, Marquez Spas is the place to go. Actually, cold weather, hot tub, I'm a fan of that. I like that. I think that's good. But thank you very much to them for their sponsorship this evening. And also to our brand new AI system here. It's Live Sports AI. For those of you that haven't had a chance to have a look at this yet, they're our official streaming sponsors. On the wall up there, you'll see... Hey, that's better. On the wall up there, you'll see that there's a camera, and there's another one over there, and there's one of them on each of the courts, and that recognises you when you come on the court, and then you play the game, and then it tells you how bad you were in it. How it works in my case anyway, but you scan the QR code, you sort yourself out a little profile, and it's very, very clever and technical, and I don't quite understand it, but it's Cheetham Hill, AI Cheetham, anyway, that's what it's called. Thank you very much to Live Sports AI, our official streaming sponsors this evening, and of course our club sponsors for the first team here, NS Shipping. Big thanks to all of our sponsors. Without them, we wouldn't be able to bring you such incredible action as we're going to do this evening. I sound like I'm in a hot tub with no water in it. My face is just echoing. Anyway, are we ready to meet some players? Yeah? Okay, let's get the players on court then. We're starting off with our fifth string players this evening, and representing Wrexham, we've got a young player making a big impact on the scene, climbing up the rankings. Please put your hands together. Representing Wrexham, William Silvester. And tonight he'll be playing against for Cheetham Hill, former National Junior Top 5 player, PSA ranking of 404. We're home favourite here with his nice attacking style of game. Please put your hands together for Mr. Carlton Oldham. Hi, buddy. There are fifth string players moving on to the fourth string this evening, playing for Wrexham. The first of our dangerous Davies duo this evening, a master squash star. Put your hands together for Davies Senior, is Jon Davies. And tonight he's playing representing Cheetham Hill, the Northern Irish number one, PSA ranking of 332, Mr. Stephen Hearst. They are your fourth string players this evening, playing threes this evening for Wrexham, the other half of the Davies duo, Davies Junior here, and the first of the two Joshes this evening, a Welsh National Junior. Please put your hands together for Josh Davies. Representing, brought the dragon. Playing tonight, the other Josh. Yeah, he faces the director of squash at the club here and former PSA number 233. Please put your hands together for the all-round general good egg, Josh Taylor. That was me screaming with excitement that you were here. On to our second string players this evening, ladies and gents. We are welcoming a tough young player climbing the rankings here after a number of PSA closed satellite events. Currently PSA number 240, Mr. Rhys Evans. Playing against a player who doesn't need an introduction, but I'm going to give one anyway because it's my job to do so. Cheetham Hill debut this evening, the oldest member of the squad at 43. practically ancient. Not 53, 43, be very careful, he's still quick. Former world number one, three-time world champion, three-time Commonwealth gold medalist, three-time British Open champion. Ladies and gents, Nick Matthew. He's hustling us already. I'm playing in first string this evening from Wales with a current ranking of 105 in the world. University team champion, Owain Taylor.
Is he here yet?
He is here. Well done. That proves how quick he is, because he wasn't here when I started these announcements, and now he is. That's good. Playing against British Junior Open champ, European Junior champ, World Junior Team champion, with a current high PSA ranking of 91. Home favourite, Finn Withington. Ladies and gents, your appreciation please for our players this evening. So we have a fall to opportunity here in the get-together. Once again, ladies and gents, a couple more photographs here. Before they leave the court, we'll have a big round of applause for them. Once again, as they go to get ready, your players for this evening, ladies and gents. Your order of play this evening, ladies and gents. On this court up next, we'll be having our number threes. Then we'll have number ones, and we'll finish action on this court with our number two players. Over on court number three, you can watch number fives playing first, and then the number fours. Don't forget, food and drink available throughout this evening. Visit the bar, make sure you grab yourself a pizza from Dole So Good outside in the courtyard, and enjoy the squash. I'll see you very shortly. Next on this court, we start proceedings with our number threes. Thanks.
There I am. That's coming in hot.
It needs to be higher.
Without, I'll go without.
Thank you.
So, ladies and gents, please show your appreciation for both Joshes there. Josh Davies, our runner-up this evening. And back on court again, ladies and gents, Josh Taylor. Hello.
Hello.
So, last we did this, it was the end of the season back in May, just around about the time that picture was taken there, where you were crowned Grand Final champions, and you've been doing lots of work in the meantime over the summer, getting Cheetham Hill up to scratch to defend your title. The first job I think you need to look at here is the height of the ceiling. It's too low, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a little bit low. It's quite a big job, that.
It's a big job, but it needs doing, because both of you had issues there. You've clearly not forgotten how long a squash court is, though the length working really well for you today. Well played today.
Thank you. Cheers.
Not an easy opponent at all. What's it like to be back now after the summer? Done a lot of work on training with the guys, back to defend your championships.
Yeah, obviously a little bit different for me for some of the boys, because I'm coaching a lot and then trying to fit training in. So it's obviously nice when the season gets started, because I get a few more matches and try and get back up to full speed.
And your first competitive game for a while on the home ground. Good to get it a 3-0. That's a nice little start.
Yeah, like, we're looking to try and push on this season. So hopefully we can capitalise on the grand finals and finishing second in the league. So obviously all the boys are working hard, and we've recruited a little bit stronger as well to try and make sure that we can take Warrington on fully.
And I know that this club's super important to you. It's so nice to see that the stands are all full again with all these people and a dog. I'm sure you want to thank them for coming down this evening.
Yeah, of course, big thanks to Buddy.
he nearly went for the ball. You got there first, but he went for it. It's good. Ladies and gents, please, your appreciation. Josh Taylor. And just to try and keep you up to date, I believe Carlton Oldham over on court 5 is 2 games to love to the better. He's into that last game, hoping to seal that one with a 3-0 victory as well. So great start tonight for Cheetham Hill. Up next on this court, we'll be welcoming our number one string. So a great game ahead of you here. Don't go too far. We'll be back on this court very shortly.
Test. Coming out. Testing. Test.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Is that working? Can you hear that? No? I think he's going to gradually move it up. Okay, number one strings, Finn Withington of Cheetham Hill to serve, Owain Taylor to receive, best of five games, love all.
Stop. Sure.
Well, ladies and gents, please show your appreciation once again for our players. Good match, that. Unlucky to Owain Taylor there, but your victory this evening. Finn Withington. Hello. Well played.
Thanks.
Welcome back to a new season, doing it all over again. What's next for Finn Withington? Where are you off to next, tournament-wise?
Atlanta.
Atlanta?
Thanks to White's Travel.
Yeah.
He was in the corner. Round of applause, please.
Woo! That's not annoying.
No.
And then just a busy season ahead, but it's good to be back playing North West Counties again.
Yes.
Yeah. I know that one day our post-match interviews will go down in history of me asking very long questions and you just one-wording me. That's how it's going to go in future, isn't it?
Yeah.
Finn Withington, ladies and gents. Well played, a hard match that. With the successes of Stephen Hearst over on court number three, it means that so far, Cheetham Hill, well, they've already picked up the W, but it's been 3-3 in all four games. The good news for the Wrexham team is that they've got Rhys Evans playing string two next on this court, and he's a real little powerhouse, and he's ready to go. The bad news is he's playing Nick Matthew. That's on this court very, very shortly. Refresh his rings, grab a pizza. We'll be back after the players have warmed up there. All right, ladies and gents, we are going to go into our final game this evening. It is our string two players, and I'm going to stand over there. On court at the moment, representing Wrexham tonight, put your hands together, please, for Rhys Evans. And his first time playing Northwest Counties League in about 20 years. Representing Cheetham Hill tonight, ladies and gents, it is the Wolf, Nick Matthews.
So I really wanted to play that, but he's like, he's so fast, he's in six different places. Thank you.
just while we are on a break here between games, and we take the opportunity to remind you that you can buy your raffle tickets this evening. Pete, the gaffer's selling these off here. He's about to model them for you at the front of the court there. And you can buy your raffle tickets tonight, sign Nick Matthews' shirt, amongst other prizes up for grabs there. We'll be drawing that later on in the bar, but you can get your raffle tickets now. Rhys Evans back on court here, leading things one game to love. Let's see if we can keep this up. Nick's making his way back on court, and I hand you back over to your referee for this game, Josh Taylor. Thank you. So once again, ladies and gents, just as we take a little break here between the games, players catching the breath there, one game all going into this third. Raffle tickets still available down the front there. Gaffer's waving his book around. You can go down and grab some raffle tickets there. Good prizes on offer tonight. Signed Nick Matthews shirt up for grabs. It's not the one he's been playing in, don't worry. You can grab those now. Going into game number three of this final match of the night here. One game all. And see who can clinch this third one.
Thank you.
10-10.
For the first time in Carlton, Nick Matthew leads the way here, 2-1. And don't forget, raffle tickets still available down here. It's got 2 days to get involved there. Win yourself some fab prizes tonight. All the money going to a fabulous cause down here at the club. Feels like a nice opportunity to have a shameless plug of a podcast as well. If you're a podcast fan, jump on Instagram and find us there at That Squash Podcast. And we are on Spotify as well, That Squash Podcast, if you're a squash fan or you want to know more about the sport. Why not jump on and have a listen to That Squash Podcast, all the squash gossip. You can find us now on Spotify and join us on Instagram at That Squash Podcast. Heading on to game number 4 here. Nick Matthew leading the way here, but not by a far distance here. Being snapped at his heels by Rhys. Entertaining game, and they're back on court very shortly.
And so we go into a final deciding game here. It is two games all in a most entertaining match here. Just while they grab the breath there. Don't go anywhere because it's absolutely throwing it down outside. You're better off where you are. Grab yourself some raffle tickets, of course. The bar is open, of course. But we are going to see the conclusion of this match very, very shortly. What an entertaining chapter this has been in what's been a relatively straightforward night until now for Cheetham Hill. 2-2 into the final we go. This could go either way. Players back on court in a matter of moments.
Come on, Nick. Come on, Nick.
Rhys Evans, what a game. Nick, welcome back to North West Counties. Fun, isn't it? No, you've got to talk, your job's not done yet.
Another 20 years.
Look, first up, well played. Rhys really put up a fight there, and he just doesn't go away, does he? He's everywhere.
100%. I thought there was two or three of him at one point. I was seeing double. He was so fast. You know, I think I've played some quick players over the years, like Rodriguez's and Tarek and people like that. But, yeah, he was up there. A bit annoying, really.
Yeah, I know.
Certainly maybe had the edge in experience just about. But, I mean, I was on. He had me digging deep. You know, a lot of young players sort of go on and, you know, maybe takes them a couple of games to kind of like almost kind of get rid of maybe the nerves a little bit. Maybe if they've seen, Rhys said he watched me play growing up and things like that. And you think, you know, a few players almost show you too much respect, but I thought he got it just right. And, you know, as much as I was impressed with his physicality, I was impressed with his mentality. He kind of played with like probably just the right amount of respect where it was kind of there, but he kind of no respect to reputations, if you know what I mean. And that's how I would have done it if I was his age. And that's how I think Finn does it really well. And, you know, I think if he keeps on like that, he's got a great, keeps up that attitude, he's got a great future.
There's a fearlessness there that you see in some of the real top players in the world that just go on and you play the best game that you can play. And he certainly did that. Give us a bit of a scare out the first game there. I'm not going to be the first person to point out that you're the only person who dropped a game for Cheetham Hill tonight. Taking it back to really basic squash sometimes just seemed to be the answer there. He was playing some really, in all four corners, just driving that length back again. And it seemed to get you out of trouble.
Just, I had to kind of stay positive because if I just kind of didn't attack then, you know, like maybe my legs were kind of feeling it at various stages and I kind of got through to about the fifth, sixth wind in the end. I've heard of the second wind, but I was on about sixth tonight, so... I think last time I checked, it's about how many points the home team score. It doesn't matter as much if you drop a couple. So I'm pleased I at least got the three for the guys. Otherwise, they wouldn't have asked me again.
Yeah, well that's it. And we talk about the pressure that that young Rhys was under there, but actually coming into, you know, counting club levels again with the reputation that you have, there's a certain level of pressure there that's different to deal with than it is on the world stage. You know, you've got to come in here and the expectation is absolutely on your shoulder. There's some good players out there.
Oh, it's great. You know, I think, I spent most of the time last season in Yorkshire League sort of almost wanting matches like that. And sometimes I kind of it felt like I either played a Patrick Rooney who was too good for me these days or somebody who I was able to get on top of free love. And I only think I had one sort of five setter the whole season. So, you know, when you play that one like tonight, you sort of care for what you wish for, really.
Yeah.
Because it was probably... You know, Finn was telling me it was good stuff in between games. I was playing well, but I can't remember any of it because it was a bit of a blur.
It was a happy blur, don't worry. And we mentioned earlier we think the ceilings are too low, so we're going to get those higher. I think that tin's a bit high as well.
I think so, yeah. If you could just lower the tin an inch and raise the ceiling a couple of inches by the next time I come back, perfect.
Nick, it's been a real treat for everybody here to watch you playing tonight. Big round of applause, please. Nick Matthew. Ladies and gents, one more time for Nick Matthew. What a treat. That was excellent. And what a match as well. Well done, Rhys, as well. Really pulling out all the stops there. What a rising star that young man is as well. Well played to all of our players tonight. And thank you very much indeed for coming down and once again supporting the club down here at Cheetham Hill. You can still get a drink. I believe the bar is still open through there. Raffle tickets still on sale. If you do want to support your club a little bit more, that's the best way of doing it. Grab some raffle tickets. Big prizes up for grabs there. Thank you once again to all of our sponsors this evening. I think there's pizza left. Go and grab some of that. That Squash Podcast, I'll see you on that. But next time, Martin Cooper signing off. Good evening.